freaking overtime. Let's go. If you're still watching this, this is like part three of my career. And, ooh, hit that three. Come on. What the heck? Come on, we're in overtime. Come on, don't waste this. We're in overtime right now, baby. Let's go. Oh, and he dunks it against the and one. I got 29 points. I'm the reason why we're in overtime right now. We cannot blow this. If anything, I can blow it. If anything, I'm the reason why we're here. I should be Ike Cavaliers. I should be top of the line. Like, I should be at the top of the food chain somewhere. All right, we're tied up. Come on. We got 3 minutes in this game. We got 3 minutes riding on this game right now. If we win, we get the bragging rights. If I get bragging rights on Ellis, I get, you know, 29 points rookie career. That's pretty amazing. I don't know if LeBron had anything that substantial. I don't think LeBron has had 29 points in one game in a long time. Don't we try to hit those. Come on. Oh, he's going to mess it up. It's out because of him. Not my fault. At least ball. Let's go. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Come on. We got to try our hardest right now. Oh, my God. A loose ball? No. That's not what's good. That's one. Ooh, what the heck? See, you see, the pressure is on. We're going all out. That guy's Usher. I'm going to call him Usher. That's not Ellis. That's Usher. We're going all out in this game. This is what it's about. About the bragging rights. Ooh, look at that. There we go. Excellent move leading to the score. That's what I'm talking about. Look at this. Watch this. Whew. Come on, we're in a league. If we can stay in this league for a little bit, I like that. Come on. We got it. We have to get a pretty big league if we want to win this ball game. I'm the reason why we're here in overtime, guys. I don't want to brag too much, but let's be honest. If it wasn't for that three, we would have lost. Yes. They didn't score. Now, if we get another score, we'll be up by four. And, what the heck? That was not a backcourt violation. It can't. It couldn't have been. All right. No. Oh, Alice is way too open. No. Okay. He fouled him though, so he can. They can still score. Let's hope he. Like I got 31 points right now. Look at that. One assist though. And that's not good. And they just scored. All right. I got both of them. Ooh, the moves. All right, we don't want to mess up. We need to stay in this ball game. Oh, right there. Come on, where's the foul? Oh my God, where's the foul out, Rev? Come on. This is a pretty intense ball game, I have to say. Yes, they didn't score. All right, come on. We still got this. There's still a minute left. Down the line. They gotta foul me. Oh, let me get that and one. Come on. Alright. Oh, God. Come on, we need to score. We need these points. I need them especially. There we go. Alright. Only down by one. Only up by one, but points are points. So let's get this defense going. And, whoa, yeah, look at that. Oh, and no, I was not flopping. That was a big personal foul. Good call, ref. Come on. That's what we needed. Let's go. Let's. What? That should have been a three. Why didn't you go for it? Yes. He gets it. We're up by three. 51 seconds left. Let's get this defense going. Come on. They score. And they get the, oh man, they get the foul shot. All right, let's go. It's very crucial. There we go. All right, we got 100 points. I have 34 of those points. 31 seconds left. It's getting very crucial of who's gonna win this ball game. No, Ellis. Yes, the ball's loose. 20 seconds left. Let's burn the clock down. Come on. Come on, Perk. You got to. Perk. I'm sorry. Did I say Perk? It's Perk. Come on. You got to. You got to make that. Yes. Come on. We can win this ball game. We can win this ball game. Come on. This game is ours. This game is too close. Best probably rookie game of the year. He, oh, look at him. No, the three. Oh, now they're down by one. 15 seconds. Ellis. Yeah, he's got to foul me. Come on, land that. Yes. 10 seconds left in this game. We're up by three. It'll take a three to tie it. 9, 7. We're three. They miss it. Yes, we get the game. Whoo! We win the game. A very close game at that. I'm gonna ignore that they're just glitching through that referee. We did good. Our performance was good. We didn't get any of the dynamic goals, but we got the highlight plays. We got a good grade. We got a win bonus. I think we did pretty substantial for that game. But if you like this, leave a like and, you know, subscribe for more, and you will get some more NBA 2K at show. Wait, hold up. At the rookie showcase. All right, so this still kind of continues. A personality test?
What kind of person you are?
Test, man, come on. All right.
All right, now before that, though, let's talk about expectations. How you expect your NBA career to unfold? All right, we got to make sure we always on the same page when it comes to goals and expectations.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's start with the where. If you had your choice to play for any NBA team, who would it be?
I can go with the Cavaliers. Who's hot right now? Heat or I'm gonna go with the Cavaliers because I've always loved the Cavaliers. Celtics are like my second favorite. I'm gonna go with the Cavs.
Yeah, that's the one, baby. You know it.
Yeah, man. I figured you might say that, but you know, as your agent, I can't be assuming stuff. This will help me though when I'm behind the scenes working on stuff. Okay. So, what is the one thing that's most important to you in your NBA career?
Be a great teammate, make the Hall of Fame, earn a lot of money, win at all costs. Ooh, yeah, I'd say be a great teammate.
Yeah, man, what's up? We done?
Yeah, man, we're done. I lined up a few interviews with some teams that were really showing interest in you, right? But before they talk to you in person, they want to get a feel of what your personality's like. So that's what that personality test is for. All right, so let's take care of that, and then we can head out.
Sure.
All right.
Alright, well guys, if you like this, again, leave a like and subscribe for more. So, by the time we come back, we'll have the draft, and we'll see what team we get drafted to. Peace!